Hi everyone, in today's tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to securely attach your pom-poms onto your hats. For this tutorial you'll need your hat, your pom-pom, you'll need a pair of scissors, and you'll also need a tapestry needle. If you would like to learn how to make the hat here, it's a baby hat in three different sizes. It's got a lovely texture. I'll link the tutorial below in the description box. And if you would also like to learn how to make the pom-poms, I have a separate tutorial for that, and I'll link that below also. So I've got my pom-pom here, and I've got my hat. And coming from my pom-pom, I've got my two yarn tails. I'm going to grab one of the tails, any one will do. And I'm going to thread this tail through my yarn needle. And then grab your hat, come to the top, and you've got the hole in the center of the hat here. I'm not going to go through the center. Instead, I'm going to go through one of the stitches. And it can be any stitch you like. I'm just going to go through this one. So insert my needle and then bring that tail through to the inside. And then I'm going to grab the other tail of my pom-pom, thread it through my needle, come back to the top of my hat, and again I'll avoid the hole in the center, and I'm going to come out through one of the stitches on the opposite side. So go through round about here. So I'll insert my needle and bring this tail through to the inside of my hat. And then I'm going to tie these two tails together a few times. So make sure it's nice and tight. I'm just going to do it a couple of times, but you can do it as many times as you like. And then once you're happy with the knots that you've made, I'm going to grab both tail ends and weave them through my needle. And then I'm going to come up to the top of my hat, go through round about the center, bring my needle out through the hat here, and then I'm going to go through the center of the pom-pom. So insert my needle into the center of the pom-pom and bring it out through the top. And then I'll insert my needle back through the pom-pom. I came out here, so I'm just going to go along a bit, round about here. Insert my needle back through the pom-pom. Bring it out through the bottom. And then I'll take my needle and I'll put it back through the top. So I'll just go through any one of these stitches. And then bring both tails back to the inside of the hat. And just make sure that you're happy that your pom-pom is secure. You may need to repeat the last step, so you may want to bring your needle back through the top and back up through the pom-pom and then back down again. But I think this is pretty secure. So if you're happy with it, I'm just going to take these two tails and I'm just going to do a couple of knots. And then all I'm going to do for the last step is just thread both the yarn tails through my needle. And I'm just going to weave these two tails in. And once you've finished weaving in your ends, just grab your scissors and trim the ends. And that's your pom-pom all securely attached to the top of your hat. I really hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the little bell icon so you don't miss out on any future videos that I upload. Thanks for watching.